hearts. We've won in a lot of ways, fellas. A lot of ways. We've got back up off the ground. We had a choice. We made the choice to rebuild and move forward. Our community is proud of you. Proud of this program. We go out on that field up above on that sign. If we go out, there's an old sign for Falcon Temple. A lot of people ask why we put it back up. It's all dented and smashed. It resembles what our community and our town is all about. Get back up off the ground and go. Tonight, every player that's ever played on that field, I guarantee you, is thinking about you tonight. Every single one of them. Many will be here and a lot of them can't be. And there's many that came back.
My heart feels pretty good to be back. You know, this is a special night, so integral, you know, to just kind of the lifestyle that goes on in the community here. So not just football, but that's a big part of it. You know, obviously with Coach Thomas and his staff, and, well, it's just tied in, I think, a lot with the lifeblood of the community.
You know, I've learned a lot about tonight. And what this was going to mean to go up there. And what it would feel like to go back out there. I hope you guys realize how truly blessed we are. You guys have been a source of hope for this community. Get tonight back. You're going to have an experience tonight that you will not forget for the rest of your life.
Just football, but that's a big part of it. You know, obviously with Coach Thomas and his staff, and, well, it's just tied in, I think, a lot with the lifeblood of the community.
You know, I've learned a lot about tonight. And what this was going to mean to go up there. And what it would feel like to go back out there is all about get back up off the ground and go. Tonight, every player that's ever played on that field, going up on that field tonight, and at 7 o'clock when this thing starts, we've won in a lot of ways, fellas, a lot of ways. Got back up off the ground. We had a choice. We made the choice to rebuild and move forward. I guarantee you, is thinking about to do this. Every single one of them. Many will be here and a lot of them can't be. And there's many that came back.
My heart feels pretty good to do that. You know, this is it's a special night. It's so integral, you know, to just kind of the lifestyle that goes on in the community here. So, yeah.
Our community is proud of you. Proud of this program. We go out on that field up above on that sign. If we go out, there's an old sign, Falcon Temple. A lot of people would ask why you put it back up. It's all dented and smashed. It resembles what our community and the town